was the first time I killed someone.
Thought we had an understanding.
I thought the same.
The United States does known as people. Nosotros sí.
Police, freeze!
We are going to take on the cartel and win.
Can't protect you. Can't protect your family.
Who's this?
He's known as Cuco, and that means boogeyman.
You lay a finger on my kid, I swear to God, I'll kill you.
I came here to send a message.
What the? I'm good at it.
What do you want?
You don't want to know.
Don't look so shocked. Naive doesn't look good on you.
Do you know the Doc Alexander?
I know him to be a troubled man.
What are you going to do?
Anything I have to.
Mr. Russell, how would you say things have been for you since your return to society?
It's good to have you back.
One last job. It's got to be smooth. Wait for the armored car to arrive. When it does,
jump the bell!
The world is ours.
Give him clean cash from the back.
See that?
Weapons training.
Maybe military.
I'm gonna get him.
I just got something. It's a bank job. $600,000 for one day's work. Not too bad, right?
We stick with the plan. This one we can't lose.
Everybody get down!
They ain't going down like that, son.
This is my show.
If you want in, you're in.
Hurry up.
You're coming with us.
Can you get that bullet out?
Need to look at it first. See what I'm dealing with.
That a yes.
It's what I just said.
We keep driving till we figure our next move.
Left, now!
No, no, no!
Our car broke down a couple miles back. We just wanted a place to sit for a few hours.
Okay, why are you here all alone? My grandpa's running errands.
It's not a person.
What is this place?
Let's see how deep this rabbit hole goes.
You got yourself a regular little funhouse down here.
Just go. This isn't safe.
For who?
You don't even know what you're dealing with.
I'm gonna find out. We're done.
Run! Go!
Now, the fun begins.
I don't understand why we're doing this. We barely know these people.
One day, let's mix things up a bit.
Hi! You're just happy you found your fan club.
I've been waiting 6 years for your second book. Is it coming out soon?
I'm working on it.
What do you do for money then?
You married Rich.
I actually came here looking for inspiration.
Come on.
Mr. James Foster, you'll have to come with us.
Here, the punishment for any crime committed is death.
What did you say?
But for a significant sum, we'll build a double to send in for your execution.
Double?
Think of it as a gift. It's like a new skin working into place. It's for you to complete your transformation.
This is just a little game.
But I can take some blood.
Yeah! Daisy!
Show me how strong you are. It's really disgusting. You could just sit there and watch it happen.
You know, James, do you worry they got the wrong man?
I miss the desert. I miss the sea. And I miss waking up every morning, wondering what wonderful adventure the new day will bring to us.
Those days have come and gone.
Perhaps. Perhaps not.
I don't believe in magic. A few times in my life, I've seen things I can't explain, and I've come to believe it's not so much what you believe, it's how hard you believe it.
Men.
I'm her godfather.
Mildly related.
Get back!
Less than 5 hours ago, we received communication from the Cassini 3.
Sophie, get out of the water now.
Sophie!
We need to send a rescue team immediately and find out what's going on.
Ignition.
You're en route to the Pandora wormhole.
Pandora, the box of mysteries.
Got eyes on the Cassini.
Looks like that ship's been underwater for years.
There's no sign of it.
There's something moving in the water.
I got something.
Attention, fall back!
Just keep moving.
What is on this moon, Colonel?
I see bodies. We have to get them back to the ship immediately.
Some of the others are infected.
Wormhole closes in 2 hours.
We will eradicate the organism. Do not evac.
Tell everyone to brace themselves. This is not going to be a smooth ride.
Cassini 3 is coming towards our ship, Commander.
You'll infect all of us.
You and them.
They just launched a nuke into the wormhole. Brace yourselves!
Get out of the wormhole!
Organism
broke free from the moon! It's coming for us! Everybody on the ground! Listen up. If you don't cooperate, you will die.
What do you want?
My dad is gonna come get me and you're gonna be in trouble. He's a soldier.
coming for my wife and kid.
You don't belong here.
My family's inside.
Don't try anything stupid. It's too dangerous.
We don't have a lot of time. We got a gang of very well-armed robbers. We need to stop them from spreading hate all over the city.
If it gets out of here, it will be hell.
You won't be able to stop us.
What is going on?
What is he doing here? Come on! Man to man!
Man to man my ass.
You still think you're gonna get out of this one?
Clones on the run from the Empire, huh?
Hello.
How juicy.
The Empire's growing stronger. We should be doing more.
You want to really be free? Then pull off this heist, and you can have a future.
Rumors are more and more clones have been questioning the Order.
Then they're traitors, like the Jedi.
You all gave up everything because of me.
We made the right choice, Omega. But there are others out there who need our help.
What sort of treachery is this?
Stay back!
We are not the enemy. The Empire seeks to establish peace and order throughout the galaxy.
Peace. Peace was never an option.
We're soldiers. We do what needs to be done.
Move! You know what makes us different? We make our own choices. What do you need, Rex?
Any chance I could use you for a mission?
Parents, The Bad Batch. New season, streaming January 4th.
Something brought them back.
The breach on the floor is pretty unstable.
I have someone who has a special talent for these kinds of things. We call him the Alpha.
Right, like a dog.
No, like a wolf.
If you can heal, you could play tomorrow night. You're my son, but you've got to be willing to learn.
Cancel my 2 o'clock and hold on my calls. Are you going to be in a meeting? Yeah, kind of. She's here. I didn't see it.
You're seeing Allison too.
I got a feeling the answers are in Beacon Hills.
I haven't been back in a long time.
How do we know she's really Allison?
Who are you?
It's me, it's Scott.
Scott who?
Whoever or whatever is out there right now. It's not Allison.
We need everyone.
There's more going on, and I think it's all connected.
The Nikitsune has come to play a new game.
You have to find her. And stop her. And help her remember who she was.
Time to hunt. I want you to watch your friends die.
It's like he's knocking pieces off the board. So how can we put me back on it?
The game is mine.
meaning. I'm still the Alpha.
Tell me, what sound does a wolf make when it's going to die?
We were gone for quite a while. But no matter what happens next, the galaxy still needs its guardians.
Hello, we come in peace.
Come on, Drax. Seriously, dude?
No, dude, no, no! Ow!
Hey! Our whole lives.
Pete, I'm done running.
We are
Groot! And we'll kill anyone who gets in our way.
No, not kill anyone.
Kill a few people.
Kill no people.
Kill one guy, one stupid guy who no one loves.
Now you're just making it sad.
In days of legend, gods walked the earth. Say, what if I told you Athena had returned in human form? And you are destined to become one of her guardian knights.
I'd say your therapist is worth his paycheck.
You'd be Mrs. Dutton.
I would.
Seems we're neighbors. I've acquired the Strafford Ranch.
Well, this is the Yellowstone. And you have no rights here.
Jacob, you can't start a range war.
Range war's already started.
How much land do you want?
I want the whole valley.
Either we take this fight to them, or it's coming to us.
Men kill quick, with a bullet or a noose. But their fight is with me, and I kill much slower.
This is absolutely wild.
You're a hunter. You're famous.
Tell the world what happens when they cross me.
Greed will be the thing that kills us all.
Meet you on the rainwater.
Come with me.
You're no god, Jacob Dutton!
You attack my family, it's gonna be the last thing you ever do.
Remember that story about Cindy You-Know-Who? When her Christmas was stolen, she knew what to do.
Why, Santa Claus? Why?
But what if I said that's not how it went down?
Monster!
You gonna be okay? Because we can turn around right now.
No.
That poor girl. Her mother was killed. Her mind snapped.
Did you ever find the Christmas killer?
Never got a reliable description of the man.
Go through another Christmas killer thing. Not again.
Us folks down in Newville, we liked Christmas a lot. But that thing that lives just north of Newville does not.
What is it?
The mean one. He's slippery, he's elusive. He's a mean one, that mister.
I'm not gonna be a victim anymore. Time to roast this beast.
Thank you.
Who's paying you?
Who the hell is John Smith?
He's just another shooter for hire.
I don't work with people I don't know.
You ain't going nowhere.
I need this to go away.
I'll take care of it. What's next?
It's an open contract.
The target is French national Jean Rousseau. He's preparing a data dump that will expose fraud and corruption. Last seen at the Grand Hotel in Tijuana. Discretion is paramount.
Know where he is.
Do whatever it takes.
You got a $1 million contract on your head.
Bring me Russo.
I'll let you live.
Nice to see you again, John.
Jesus Christ. You don't know each other.
Oscar wants to fight professionally, and I'm gonna pay you to train him.
Competition.
But what I taught you is not for competition.
How can I test myself if I don't compete with others?
Even if you decide to compete, promise me that you won't use the style that I taught you. There's got to be some connection here. Nobody else fights like that. Oh, you got to find him. Your instructor. Is he here? This guy.
These guys are looking for Mr. Davis.
Who are they?
Hitmen. What do you do to make these guys want to kill you?
I took down their boss and most of his organization. They've been wanting me dead for years. This man is an elite soldier, and we need this taken care of.
He must be some kind of Black Rambo.
Drop the gun or kill your friend.
Let him go and nobody else gets hurt. Don't hold your gun sideways.
Just a little rusty. I seriously mean it.
I want you to understand how good a woman your mama was. She took Colton Briggs, the coldest killer that I've ever met, and she turned him into a family man.
My mama's dead now.
Coming in one way or another.
Tell me the names of the men who did this.
As long as that little girl is alive, there's no room for vengeance.
You're protecting a killer.
From another killer.
Can you teach me how to shoot?
Both of you put your hands behind your back.
Now, Briggs.
Especially that Rossi.
My father wants your gun.
I'll blow her brains all over this valley.
You ain't scared of nothing.
If Briggs decides he's coming, Colton Briggs is coming.
He's here!
Sound like he's the one who's scared.
My whole life, I'd seen fear in the eyes of every man I ever met.
Please don't kill me.
Let's do this the old way.
Is my father still a good man?
You boys woke up the